number three. Will Lutz to kick off for New Orleans.
The Falcons back to receive. They've got the lead, and they'll get this football as the second half gets underway. And this carries into the end zone. That ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They are just putting things together so well here, drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum, haven't they?
They've taken momentum and pretty much not just given them a jersey, but a seat on the bench as well. Whatever do you need, you've got it, because the way they're stringing things together and creating that distance between them and their opponent, it's really hard to narrow that gap. And the other part is, they're taking their spirit away from them, too.
And now they're just looking to add to that total. Once again, they'll go from the 23-yard line on second and 10. To throw again, Ryan. This time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. That one a gain of 20 and a first down.
When you get a big tight end like this, sometimes it takes more than one man to bring him down. Oftentimes your best bet, just jump on and hold on and wait for your teammates to arrive to help get him on the ground.
Ryan's throw caught by Jones. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains.
First down.
On first down, Ryan. Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
City of New Orleans rolling along here in the third quarter, second and 10. Throwing again, Ryan looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Janoris Jenkins, and they will take over at the 26-yard line. Well, pretty much everything went their way offensively in the first half, but now an interception on the opening drive of the third quarter.
As we know, the key to everything here, don't get careless with the football. The problem is, you've got to stay aggressive as well. So where's the line between being aggressive and attacking and being overly aggressive? I think they just crossed it on that one.
Here's Hill now after the interception. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Another attempt, another incompletion. And when I look at the scoreboard and where we are in this game, it comes to mind that they have to start getting the ball in the hands of their playmakers. Throw it to the guys that maybe can take a short pass and turn it into a long game or make people miss downfield. They've got to have points. And the guys who can put the ball in the end zone, they're the ones that need to touch the ball.
He's going to be up around the 45-yard line. The coverage may be too good that time as he breaks away for 19 with his legs and a first down. Rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. And incomplete on the deep ball. Traquan Smith, the intended receiver, and it's third down.
I'm getting the sense that this offense is getting frustrated. Here we are into the third quarter, and they've had plenty of opportunities to get in sync. Thus far, that hasn't happened. They're looking for answers both on the sidelines and in the huddle looking at each other.
Now here's a deep shot that's complete. And he takes this thing way down into Atlanta territory. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets Works out the first and goal. Working from the gun, it's Breeze. And it's caught. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. That's Alvin Kamara with a grab from Drew Brees. And the Saints get a bit closer.
CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you've got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? Back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone.
To throw, it's Breeze. Forced out to his left. He'll run it, and he'll get in. Is that back with it? Is score now? The lead's down to 7.
Falcons 21, Saints 14. Will Lutz to kick off for New Orleans.
After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. Short, short kick. One of the up middle, take it down. Well, good looking return set up.
Over first and 10 at their own 36-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the field. Certainly not what they want.
Put it mildly, that is so frustrating, because that signifies there's a drive going on. You're in good spot, great place to run some of your best offense. Instead, they turn the ball over.
Yeah, turned the ball over last time. See if they can avoid doing it here. After a gain of 5, they'll wind up being about a length of the football short here on third down.
It's a gain of 5. Brings up third and inches.
To throw is Ryan. He's going to have the hook up to Gage. There he goes, right side. And he takes it all the way down to the 3.
Complete.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Atlanta.
For the defense, the problem wasn't so much that they let him catch that drag route, it's that they had nobody around him after the catch.
As you well know, when they make the catch, you have to make the tackle on the spot.
And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta.
Touchdown.
A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Falcons will extend their lead. He keeps carrying the ball into the end zone, and in this one, he's sort of carrying the team on his back.
He's the reason that they lead right now, no question about it. And you talk about on his back, he's not minding the extra weight at all, is he? Carrying that just as lightly as he does the football.
Yeah, what a great performance so far.
Those 3 touchdowns, it's got him in the lead. He's got it as they double up the lead. This one's now 28-14.
Saints 14. Sterling Hoffrichter to kick off.
Now following the touchdown, Hoffrichter to kick off. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
At their own 17-yard line.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. On first and 10, here's Breeze. That's complete to his running back. And past the 40. The 40 is out of bounds. Goes for 24 yards. All the yards completions, just another play that's a feather in the cap of the great career of Drew Brees.
And wasn't he supposed to be too small to be an effective quarterback in the NFL?
Yeah, how'd that work out?
Yeah, well, his footwork, I think, really sets him apart. Remember, he was a junior tennis champion, beat Andy Roddick, the future U.S. Open champion, back when they were in the juniors. I think that footwork really helps him be the great quarterback he is now.
He'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down. Is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Buying time to his left. And his throw's going to be incomplete. He was trying to get it to his running back, Alvin Kamara, and it's third down.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
The final tally.
The 5-yard line.
Trying to pound it in, Kamara. And the Saints are going to be set up with a first and goal. He couldn't quite reach the chalk, but they'll have it at the 1-yard line. That's a gain of 4 as we slip inside of 4 minutes left in regulation. Second down throw for the end zone, and it's incomplete. Jared Cook, the tight end, was the target. But now it's third and goal.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation, that's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
Third and goal. Keep in mind, very possibly 4-down territory. There's Breeze.
Recovery by the defense these past few downs, able to knock that one away on third down and bring up what I think for the offense, an unexpected fourth down here.
The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on fourth and goal. They'll go for it. It's Breeze. This is going to be intercepted.
Possessions being at a premium in these games, and now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's gonna hurt, and in a big way.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They have to like the position that they are in. Fourth quarter, 2-score lead, and now the ball back after the INT. After the interception, here's Ryan. Complete. The 30.
In your face.
10. Touchdown, Falcons.